that. Call it weak reset. That's right.
Oliva's got something special for you.
Snowshoes.
Oh yes, this is exactly what I was thinking. Good luck. When I lost Carlos and Maria, there was no one person I could blame for it.
What?
That would make it easier. But looking at you, I'm not so sure. I was just hoping you'd stop by today.
Yeah. Trying to see what shows up here.
We'll always triumph over the darkness. I know it.
Why doesn't it show up?
I wish I could talk more, but I am working now after all.
My life. Oh no, my controller's gonna die.
I'm glad guardians are back in it. If I could help you, it would be just...
Hey, Jamie, can you hear me? If you can hear me, yell. Can you hear me?
How can the Vanguard help?
This is disappointing. Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, I can hear myself.
Hello? I know the problem.
We all have to do our part. What's this thing? Park.
We're here, stranger.
We're not strangers anymore, little light. You can call me Elsie. Or Elizabeth. Whatever works.
Okay. Elizabeth it is. But I prefer Ghost. So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vex gate within remains active thanks to Aramis. Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex. A story for another time, perhaps. For now, we need to focus on stopping any further incursions from the portal.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Hey, look, we got a third guy. Sweet. That is not good.
Here we are again, cleaning up another of Clovis Bray's messes.
Be sure to remind him of that next time you see the bastard. He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault the Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help. It still wasn't enough.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give. Any amount is enough. You've done far more than most.
And it's only just begun, little light.
It's only just begun, little light.
Oh no!
I do not like this one. I also got the chill. Run double. God, this is such a good one. Where's my monitor? off on you, big robot. Fuck. A rock and a hard boxes. Shit.
Thanks again.